I draw my inspiration with Mighty Ndebele from multiple sources, from mostly from my own childhood, but then also experiences of, for instance, hanging around Diagonal Street as a teenager in that iconic building on Diagonal Street. I find it so fascinating. It seems like such a sci-fi, crazy-looking mirrored building, but on a very low level, on the street level, there was a row of Sangoma shops selling medicine and herbs and cures, and those I'll never forget walking into them with that strong smell of African herbs and skins and animals, and then have this glass structure with the sun reflecting into it. To me, it was I think that's why I put Mighty Ndebele in that space, because of the schizophrenic nature of it.